So you're an impoverished keyboard composer, and you're not in any bands because the apocalypse happened yesterday, and the sole survivors were you and a bunch of drummers that don't want to work with you. Well, today I'm going to show you how you can exact revenge on those dirty skin whackers with this one weird trick. What you want to do is take your arpeggiator on the only keyboard worth buying, Roland FA08, sorry, and you just want to set it to random and then have your percussion setting on, and you've got your hi-hat, two snares. This one will do like a rim shot if you play it louder, and your kick drum. And you want to set that to about 140 BPM, and then just line these up with the dynamics. We can just hold that down with the pedal. Now, if you really want to get that Yusef Days sound, what you want to do is go to the BPM knob and just twist it a little bit to about there. Yep, that's pretty much black forward focus in a nutshell. So, yeah, remember to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Buy a real bell, tape it to your head, dive headfirst off a cliff, trusting in your heart that I'll be there at the bottom to catch you. Thanks.